seeking knowledge itself. So for now, Mark Breck is living life for wealth.